I'm Jojo Manzano. I teach at the Asian Theological Seminary, and I rewrote the book of Bob Sjogren entitled Unveiled at Last. When I was asked to translate it, I was excited because I really like the idea of Bob Sjogren and how it will change how we Filipino church is viewing missions. What it can help us with is the idea that sometimes missions is understood as an option rather than an obligation. We sometimes think that missions is something that we have a choice either to do or not to do. The second thing that it can help us with is that we understand mission as something that can be outsourced. In fact, missions is supposed to be a church activity, a church agenda. It's not a command to go, but rather a command to make disciples. And I think that's the reason why sometimes we are afraid of missions because of the word go. We always think that when we get ourselves involved into missions, we will be taken out of our comfort zones. Sometimes we think of missions as something that we do geographically remote. One of the things that we need to understand is missions, as what Acts 1:8 said, that missions is Jerusalem, Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth. It starts from where we are, and then it ripples out into the ends of the earth. So right where we are, we can start getting involved in missions. But it should not only limit us to where we are. Simultaneously, we have to be involved in our Judea and Samaria and the ends of the earth. And battle cry actually is to make people understand what God's intent is for all of us, and that is mission. I think the Bible is all about missions. It's God's activity. God has only invited us to be part of that mission, and so my passion is to mobilize people to understand that and to be involved in what God is doing in the whole world. In our time and in our day.